To see how we created this beautiful slicked back chignon for the Angel Sanchez Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Fall 2014 show, keep watching. To start this look, I will pump a few drops of Kérastase Touche Finale into my hand and emulsifying it through my palms before applying it to the dry, clean hair. To find the apex, which is the highest point of the head, place your comb to determine where you will start your partings. On both sides of the head, I simply took a parting from the apex to right behind the ear, and then a middle parting from the apex to the nose. In clean sections, clip the front of the hair away. Taking clean diagonal sections from right to left, we will start to smooth the hair with a flat iron. It is important to remember when flat ironing blonde hair not to have your iron more than 400 degrees. It will turn the hair yellow and burn. Also, take in consideration that one slow, smooth pass is more effective than passing the iron through many times. Continue with this technique until you are finished with this section. Now that this section is smooth, you will take an elastic with two bobby pins to secure the ponytail. Smooth the hair into the palm of your hand, holding taut against the back of the neck. Secure one of the bobby pins into the hair, wrapping the elastic around the hair, creating a base for the ponytail. Meanwhile, keeping a firm grip not to lose any of the hair and create any ridges. Twisting the ponytail at the base will help you keep control of the hair as you twist it around, creating your chignon. Once you have created your chignon, secure it into place with bobby pins. Now for the two front sections. We will take diagonal partings just as we did in the back. As we begin to flat iron, we will over-direct the hair back so that the hair will travel smoothly when we pin it into the chignon. Taking clean diagonal partings, just as we did in the previous section, we will flat iron until we are finished. To finish this look, we will take each flat iron smooth section and wrap it under and around the chignon that we created. Secure into place with a bobby pin. Thank you. with hairspray, gently smooth any of the flyaways. As artists, we always need to be thinking outside of the box. So to take this look from glam to edgy, I decided to use nails and incorporate them through the chignon, taking this classic look to a whole new level. I hope you enjoyed this Angel Sanchez Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Fall 2014 Elizabeth Arden Red Door Spa hair. For more from Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week, stay tuned to Fashion Faces TV in the April issue of Fashion Faces magazine. I'm Wade Lee. Thank you so much. Please leave a comment and let me know what you think. Bye-bye.